everyone. Welcome back to GSM Tips. Today I will show you how to generate photos with Samsung AI. For this, the easy way is to go onto the to open the Edge, but in case it's not open, or if you want to turn it off, if it's off, you go to Settings, Display, and scroll down to Edge Panels. Now this way it disappeared. So if you turn it back on, this will be here. So to generate a photo, you go to the Edge panel, open the drawing assist, and just type on a T if you wanna describe something, a horse playing with a cat, and just type done, generate, and it's generating for you straight away a photo. And let's see how we can save it. This way, save it to the gallery. And if you go to the gallery, it is there. Of course, now we have this watermark, but if you want to get rid of the watermark saying AI generated content, as you can see, you just go to Edit, tap on this icon, Object Eraser, and you circle that, type Erase, done, and boom, your photo has the watermark removed. And you have to type Save, and if we go to the gallery again, watermark is removed, and you're good to go. So once again, on the Edge panel, drawing assist, it will generate the images for you. This is it for today. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.